World Peace starts the break. There's that left hand of his. Defensively, offensively, so dominant. At times, bounce pass. Oh, he gets it to Cody, who scores!
That could cut. World Peace will give you the bounce pass. And then you just elevate and say, how's this? Is that pretty?
Yeah, I think that might have hit Tayshaun Prince in the hand, but enough. Yeah, look at it. Just barely got his hand up at Kobe. That is sweet.
Yeah.
And Bryant ends with 10 points and 8 assists and 4 rebounds in that first half. With a score, 62-34, Lakers. Let's join Chris, the coach, in Big Game in the Access Sportsnet studio for the Jack in the Box halftime report.